First story today, the Ministry of National Defense submitted a revised draft of the All-Out Defense Mobilization Readiness Act. Its purpose is to establish an all-out national defense mobilization system and facilitating the concept of all-out national defense to safeguard the rights and interests of the people. However, the MND is now rumored to delay the revisions after drawing public criticism.
The situation on both sides of the Taiwan Strait is serious. The Ministry of National Defense intends to revise the All-Out Defense Mobilization Readiness Act. However, its plan has caused controversy due to the lack of communication with the legislative yuan in advance. It is reported that the revision will be suspended. The MND responded by saying it will continue to garner opinions and emphasize that there is no timetable for the law's revision. However, the KMT's Legislative Yuan Caucus does not believe the MND will stop its efforts to revise the law. Japanese news outlet Nikkei's special report claimed that Taiwan's biggest problem is that there are many military spies. It points out that as many as 90% of retired Taiwanese military officers went to China to sell information to make money. Most of Taiwan's top military officials had ancestral ties to China, making them unwilling to fight against the POA. Opposition legislators said the UK was maliciously spreading rumors and insulting Taiwan's national army. Feng Shiquan, Minister of the Veterans Affairs Council, was also angry. The DPP's Liu Shifang made a sudden suggestion, proposing the Veterans Affairs Council to invite the Ministry of National Defense, the Mainland Affairs Council, and the Ministry of Justice to investigate whether retired military officers within the past 5 years have violated relevant national security regulations. In addition, the military has purchased 66 F-16V fighter jets, all of which are expected to be delivered in 2026. However, the Washington Post pointed out that Taiwan is facing a pilot recruitment dilemma and needs at least 100 new pilots in the next 3 years. Feng said frankly that the development of a pilot depends on time and experience. Jiang proposed rehiring retired pilots as instructors. Feng said that he will pass on his suggestion to the Ministry of National Defense.